kittens, and no, you cannot go say hi to Dorian. Yay, I finally can spend time with my kittens. Hold on, let me sit down, and then you can come in my lap.
Well, Donner and Vixen rush me. They're very happy to climb up on my lap. I love it. And they start purring. Yeah, leave the shoelaces alone. Big purrs. Come here, boy. I was in Perfect Pals database last night. And I noticed that I had the ability to search, to list all the fosters that were in my care. And these guys total 165 since I started fostering. It looks like they had them all listed. It said 166, but I didn't recognize one of them. And it said they were still in my care, so.
Don't know about that one.
You were just in a litter box, weren't you? There's no way in tonight. They all had good games yesterday.
Yay.
What was that? You got litter in your paw, though. Back in the box. This could be like we were laying in bed side by side, staring in each other's eyes. With your paw firmly pressed against my nose. And then you see a tail off there and go dashing after it. I saw you chasing your tail earlier. It was very amusing. That, my boy, is called Mustache. You can think of it as a critter on my face. What you got there?
Okay. No feather for you. I don't care if it matched your old collar or not.
A friend of mine, Tam, offered to make elastic bands, but I thought they were big enough for the Beastie Bands now. They're growing like weeds. These are Velcro collars, soft elastic, so that if it happens to get caught in their mouth, they're not going to hurt themselves. And it stretches so they can eventually will get a paw in there and pull it out. Hey, buddy, want a kitten? Gotcha. You're going to ambush your brother while he was licking his butt. That wasn't very nice. Why are you chewing on my shoe? I know where your off button is. He's fighting the off button. Okay, you guys want a collar break? I think she does. She's purring up a storm. Okay, make a note of where it is now. Okay. Oh, hold up. Let's get to that. Oh, you like that, don't you? If you have a cat that wears collars, at least once a week, take the collar off and just rub their neck. They will love you. And that's basically the size of her neck, three of my fingers. Actually, less than this because this is tight. Okay, let's play a game of figuring out who's who with no collars. Give them all a collar break at the same time, in other words. He likes this. Look at him. I found his off button. It's not his ear, it's his neck. Oh. I can't tell apart when they have their collars on. I thought I had Prancer. This is Donner. It's his off button too. Look at this. Dancer is chasing her tail inside the cat ball. That feel good, huh? Scratching your neck? Hello, Missy. As far as compatibility between kittens, their personality by itself, everyone's compatible with everyone else. Based on activity levels, Prancer and Dancer are best. You are heavy. Vixen is not afraid put him in his place, so. She don't put up with your crap. Get a room, guys. It is all play wrestling because they're pretty quiet. Sometimes there is little squeals and all that. That's normal. You will know when there's no, when it's no longer playtime. There's no mistaking it. Are you holding it down? Dancer always starts purring when you pet her. I'm happy to say that I can tell them apart without collars on. That's cheating. You working on the hairball, boy? Oh, working on those landings, girl. Taking some pictures of how Dancer eats. Fortunately, she does not drink like that. Get away from the computer. Oh, that very last one turned out well. See if how well you guys can see it. I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and step out now. Enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day. I don't know if I see why there's a lot of fence clanging earlier. Spring worked its way through.